Hey, bub, I'm a Marvel.
DC.
I'm the outsider of my team.
So am I.
This is my solo movie.
This is my only movie.
My movie is distributed by Fox.
According to the legal system, so is mine.
I'm the best there is at what I do, including inner monologues.
Challenge accepted. Rorschach's Journal, March 6th, 1985. Found myself in room with cheap white background. A clean white mask for the greed of two giant corporations.
This is what I'm up against? A reject from I Love the 80s?
My counterpart has odd hair, mutton chops, and large biceps in black leather. Possibly homosexual? Must remember to investigate further.
Watch it, bub! What makes you think I won't gut you like a fish?
The fact that your movie is rated PG-13, perhaps?
Well, excuse us for actually wanting kids to be able to see this movie!
Yes, and when parents have to decide between taking their kids to see the latest Pixar film or a movie about a razor-clawed mutant death machine, I'm sure they'll appreciate you giving them options.
Guess what? When you get a franchise movie, you want everybody to see it so you can make more of them! But then I guess you won't have to worry about that.
We are only making one movie out of respect for the creator, Alan Moore.
Is that why he's so angry in all of his interviews about the movie? Because he got respected over one too many times?
No angrier than fans of Cyclops were when he was respectfully killed in X-Men 3.
Stay on topic, bub! This movie's about me!
Weren't all the X-Men movies about you? They sure as hell weren't about Halle Berry. At least she didn't think so.
That's it! Come on out, Vic! We're gonna teach this guy a lesson.
You know, you're shorter than I would have expected.
So is Liev Schreiber.
I don't have to take this from you! Wizard Magazine called me the greatest comic book character of all time!
And they called Watchmen the greatest comic book of all time.
So, does that mean that both of our movies combined will cause people's skulls to cave in from sheer awesomeness?
I'm going to say yes.
Yeah! Suck on that, Dark Knight! Your days are numbered, Bale!
Yes, and all the whores will look up at us and shout, "Save us!" And I'll whisper, "No."
And I'll say, "Sorry, darling."
And I'll say,
scale of 1 to 10, what kind of whores are we talking about here?
Oh, jeez.
And it's whores plural, right?